suggest to save one day for shopping and spend the rest of your vacation sightseeing. The best would be to get a London Pass, which is a sightseeing card with free admission and a skip the line option to 60 landmarks, saving you money and time. This video was a small taste for what is waiting for you in London. Make sure to view the rest of our London guides to plan your perfect vacation. Something to do and see. Trafalgar Square is not only a place for gathering, there's also several significant monuments here that are worth taking a photo next to. Admire the bronze lion statues, the fourth plinth, and Nelson's Column. Have a passion for art? Head to the National Gallery or the National Portrait Gallery and explore great works by famous masters. Trafalgar Square is constantly buzzing with events. Whether it's a Christmas event where you get to see the mesmerizing Christmas tree, or if it's the Chinese New Year festival where you get to celebrate Chinese arts and culture. So be sure to attend one of these if you're in the city at that time of the year. This video was just a small taste of what's waiting for you in London. Make sure you view the rest of our London guides to plan your perfect vacation.